Why is them not showing in the status bar? Oh, there's a lot of reasons. If you have just one number, the status bar statistics don't appear. Or you might have selected everything that is text numbers, then you get just a count, no sum. Come here to this little dropdown and say convert to number, then the sums appear. The other one that's really common, you have one or more cells in the middle that are an error. You get a count, numerical count, but no sum. You need to go find where the error is. I hold down the shift key and page down, see I still have a sum there, page down. As soon as the sum disappears, then I just press the up arrow until I find the offending cell right there. Oh. NA should be a zero. And the sum comes back. It's possible that some evil person turned off the sum. Right click, you could turn it off. You could turn all of them. It's also possible that someone hid the status bar with Control Shift F1. But you'll notice that the ribbon is missing as well. Press Control Shift F1 to get it back. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell.